This morning, Cleveland police are looking for two men after a home invasion left a 17-year-old boy dead. Officers responded to the home yesterday afternoon on Ashbury Road. They found the teen shot in the chest. He later died at the hospital. Family members have identified him as Jontice Tunkara. Police say there was a struggle, shots were fired, and the men left taking a TV with them.